I clearly need some practice, but definitely uncomfortable playing this game speedrun wise, but it's okay. Definitely not my Mega Man. That's not bad compared to what I've been getting today. Thank you. Right at the start. Thank you. supposed to hit him and avoid the claw, not do both. That was improvised, I didn't fall in the lava there. This platform sometimes randomly shifts me forward or back. It's so janky you can see it on screen. It's like almost like teleporting. I thought we could save time, I guess we won't, but it would cost. Checkpoint. What? This game is done. I hate this game. There we go. I had the wrong visual cue. And I didn't mean to do that in a diagonal. We got 22 minutes left. Let's see what we can do. A little low on health here, but you should be alright. Thank you. course we are. I moved too. I don't know if I'm in the safe spot or not. Guess we'll find out the hard way. Death in this game loses quite a bit of time. H5, that's the other armor scroller. Second phase was good. Was close. Okay, that's how I used to die a lot. History repeats itself. Scroller. think in the advanced runs you do one thing to speed up the screen. At the end they take a damage boost. Instead of waiting for it to come up the top here. But it's a minor time save. Right here. Do something like that. Hey, we're in the green for the first time today. What do you know? I even get an apple. What the hell is that? Teleport a couple times here, we're safe from the bottom line. That much health, but Better than last time. Phases like that without getting hit. Why is this run is dead? Better second phase, or better first phase. Alright. Take the bananas, did you see? Unfortunately, we'll do the safe Axel fight. He's just standing over here and doing rocket boosts. Definitely a slow fight. I'm gonna scratch him. Oops. Sorry, I got distracted, so I lost the trick. It's okay, we'll just do it from this side. Yeah, this fight. I lost it scratching myself. Awesome job. I feel like scratching my nose again, but I gotta finish this fight. Or else I'll lose the quick kill. Not the quick kill, but the safe kill. Terrible. right. This next screen is pretty hard if you miss it. Extra life here just for bit measures. Alright. We're at the quote unquote final boss. There's an escape after that. I think it'll be a PB. But I just survived this. Punk, thank you for the aid. Just in the final stretch of this game. Welcome everybody. Punk Rocky on the stream. You're watching me play really bad fucking night of characters. Thank you. all we did here. I'll say that much. .3612. It is a PB for me. Whoa, that was a rough attempts, but time's a little bit better at least. Oh, it's a good timing because we're gonna switch streamers for the next 3 hours in any minute. Darth Plague is gonna be coming on the channel, so you might see a brief cut. It's just because we're switching streamers. Thanks to everybody who's been watching the few speedruns I did. I'll only be back later next week myself, but keep checking the schedule, which is in the panels below.